Restoring damaged images has become a sought-after skill, and there's been many improvements made because of the rising professional standards for images. The introduction of image editing software has meant that image corruption is now more common, and it's clear that a dedicated image restoration program is needed. During this transition, the idea of editing photos online has become a dominant force. And in today's video, I'll show you how to use an online tool to repair broken photos. Before we get started, please give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on, so you don't miss out on any future updates. Okay, let's get straight into the video. Before I walk you through how to repair damaged photos, let's first run through the reasons why your photos might become corrupted. Even though many people experience photo corruption on a daily basis, the majority of them don't understand what causes it. So educating people about the problem and what causes it is important. This is especially useful when searching for the appropriate tool to solve your particular problem, as each will be slightly different. So here are the main reasons you might face image corruption. Firstly, the location where your images are saved might be corrupted or faulty. In most cases, your storage device will be something physical, like a disk within a hard drive. In the event that your image becomes corrupted, there's a possibility that your storage device has been compromised. If this happens, it's possible for your files to become corrupted, rendering them unreadable, and this means they won't open. Computers house a wide variety of data formats and serve as a source of information. When you send an image to another person, you're essentially performing a data transfer. Even though there are many ways to send a file, one of the most common problems is interruption. The data that is being transferred during an interruption runs the risk of being corrupted. And similarly, the quality of your photos can also be compromised when transferring from one source to another. Computers are at risk of being infected by viruses or other forms of malware. This can occur when downloading something dangerous or attaching corrupted media. And if this happens, your computer and your data can be damaged. With image corruption, there's a chance this could be caused by a virus or malware affecting your computer. And installing antivirus software on your entire computer is the only way to protect yourself against this kind of threat. There are many different factors that can also contribute to file corruption. The next possible cause is the change in location of the image files themselves. When you try to access an image, you might discover that it's now unavailable at its primary location. In this scenario, it's possible that the image file might have moved from its original location. Altering the attributes for an image can also result in various problems for that image. If the image's file header has been corrupted, it will display as being broken and the image will be rendered useless. So, when editing, pay close attention to the specifics, as making unnecessary changes could be detrimental to your image and render it unusable. There's a lot of reasons why more and more people are switching to online software. And here are a few of the main advantages of using an online repair tool. 1. When you get a corrupted image repaired online, you don't need to go through any of the download steps, and you're not obligated to install any software on your computer, which takes up valuable space. The whole process is easier and more efficient using online tools, and the outcomes aren't affected in any way. 2. The compatibility of most desktop applications is severely lacking. However, that is not the case with online tools. Using an online photo repair tool means you won't run into any compatibility problems, and you're free to use online repair tools on any devices. 3. Linux users do not have access to a reliable option for fixing images offline. So, online photo repair tools provide them with easy access to tools that can restore images. 4. The new M2 chip is becoming more and more popular, however there's currently no image repair software that's compatible with it. Because of this, using an online repair tool is the only option for M2 users without worrying about compatibility. And 5, there are no restrictions when it comes to fixing corrupted photos online. So using an online repair tool means you don't have to worry if the tool will be able to fix the type of corruption you're experiencing. Online photo restoration and repair is not entirely simple. Programs take care of this automatically, making it seem quite straightforward, when in actual fact, it's quite a complicated procedure. The software analyzes photographs in real time to determine whether or not they can be used to produce an image of satisfactory quality. As the software is often used by professionals, it has to handle high quality photos, which is why it can scan images as high as 600 dpi. Because there's a lot of different reasons for an image to become corrupted, there's a few different techniques to repair it. One of those techniques, for example, is called color casting, which is used when an image has naturally aged and lost some of its color contrast over time. Using a variety of cloning methods, the image can be restored to its former glory, without the image looking distorted or as though it's missing anything. When you're using an online application to repair your corrupted photos, there's a lot of settings you can adjust to get the best results. This not only makes the process more efficient, but it means you can repair your photos in a more effective manner. There's a lot of different photo repair applications available. Some even have advanced modes that let you upload a sample image as a reference for the photos you're repairing. First, let's check out Wondershare's online photo repair service. This tool has a number of features and functionalities that are among the best on the market. Not only is it simple to fix your images, but it also includes a lot of useful functions. Let's take a look at how it can be used to repair your photos. In order to repair your photos, you'll need to access the official website of Wondershare Repairit Online. Then simply go to the top of the page and select Online Photo Repair. After this, use the Add button to begin importing photographs. To begin the process, click the Repair button after each photo that you've uploaded. The photos will then be fixed automatically. After each image has been fixed, it'll be shown on the following screen along with the results of the restoration. You can then save the corrected photographs by selecting Download All from the drop-down menu. You also have the option of trying an alternative treatment if, after previewing the outcome, you're still dissatisfied with the results. In order to use the more advanced features, you'll need to provide a test image. To add the picture, click the button that says Upload Sample Photo. When you're finished, click the Repair button to attempt more advanced repairing. Once finished, you may preview the results and then select Download All to save the repaired photos. Here's a few extra tips to help you avoid photo damage. 1. Patiently wait for your editing software to finish while editing images. 2. Maintain regular backups of your data. 3. Make sure you shield your hard drives from all harmful elements. And 4. Camera memory cards should not be used for professional purposes. That brings us to the end of today's episode. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on for future videos just like this one. I'll see you in the next episode.